nice load of fir. This is going to go to my uncle's sawmill. He's got a little band sawmill. Make flooring, 1-inch flooring out of it, I think is the plan. Beautiful day though. Turn to load. Got the old Morbark. She's running good now. Still leaking a little. We're gonna have to do some tinkering. Here we are up at my uncle's sawmill. It's a Select. Pretty good little mill, little bobcat here. Does pretty good work. Little break room for Grandpa. Dilapidated barn we built, it's falling down. Planer shed right across from us. That other building over there is my boys' big mill. Big circular saw. And here's John unloading my uncle's prized lumber. Up there yonder, that yellow thing up there, that's my house. Slab pile, he's slab rich. Planer shed. Boys is big mill. Unload mine. Oh, we'll get John loading his trailer. This ought to be interesting for Dave in Ireland here. How we load our self-loader trailers. It's called a hop-on system. Cool place. on the hill in the orchard here. I'll tell you what, boys, it was tight getting in here. Steep, some bitching hill coming up. I was in low. Oh, let's see, I was in fourth gear pulling it. Out the view, guys. There's the Columbia River, town of Brewster. Pretty sweet.